Sometimes you have to make them into a little bunny burrito. So if you get a little towel, put them in the middle of it, and you wrap them up nice and tight as a little bunny burrito. And then you can have just their head out here to then be able to still continue syringe feeding.